Eddie McFarland, he was pushing every lap there, and he pushed hard enough to get that number one spot away from Wayne Kerwin and leads him across the lane after six laps by 2.5 seconds.